Happy morning. Today's topic is about precocious child. In this video lecture, we are going to discuss about the definition, the salient features, and when and where a question arises regarding the status, the legal status of a child, how to solve has been discussed in this video in detail. Thirdly, towards precocious child. Precocious child or otherwise child is one being produced by a woman who claims it as her own, whereas in actual fact it is not her child. And these are the salient features regarding precocious child. First and foremost, it completely differs from a affiliation case, and we will be seeing that in our next slide how it differs from affiliation case. Secondly, a common situation that can arise wherein a precocious child is being produced by the mother. First and foremost, a woman may fetch pregnancy and delivery and later produce a living child as her own. Second, wherein a woman may substitute a male child for a female child, or otherwise a living child for an aborted child. And a major objective for this sort of a fetch act or an act of fraud is due to a breach in promise of marriage. Secondly, for claiming a property. Third, as an act of blackmailing. Fourth, to extort money from the father. The features, the criteria, and the column on your left is regarding the criteria and the features of precocious child on right. First and foremost criteria is the child. And here in case of precocious child, where the child doesn't belong to the mother. And regarding alleged father, he denies the allegation. Third, the relief that has been sought, where precocious child is used to claim the property, money, or on a legal marriage with an alleged father. And regarding the signs of pregnancy and delivery, either not present, or if those signs have been present, their age will not be compatible with the age of the child. And coming to the result or the outcome, where when the allegations have been disproved, then the child has been returned to the original parents and mother will be punished for cheating and fraud. Most is comparing the age of the child with the period when she was being pregnant, and the scenario can be divided into two, and where the age of the child being in days, weeks, or in months, or otherwise in years. For example, if the child age of the child is being lesser than 1 year, then wherein in a stated mother, the signs of delivery will be seen, as well as signs of pregnancy will be seen, by which we can compare the age of the child with the stated pregnancy time period. But in case if the time period has passed or elapsed completely, wherein the age of the child is being 1 year, 2 years, or even the child has grown up, in those circumstances where these looking for the signs of remote delivery, signs of remote pregnancy is of no use. In those circumstances where all three, mother, the alleged father, then the child, can be subjected for a blood investigation, wherein we are about to determine the blood grouping and RH typing. And even if there be an A compatible within, then the further investigations like HLA and DNA profiling can be done. If the allegation has been proven, then the alleged father need to take care of the children. If it has been not proven in, then the child will be returned to the original parent and mother will be prosecuted for her cheating and fraud. And the examination of an alleged father is also necessary. And if an alleged father being extremely engaged or belonging to an age of puberty, then the dispute ends in, or the alleged father suffers from any sort of physical deformity or any congenital deformity in form of absence of testes, or there been a decreased sperm count, wherein totally incompatible with sexual intercourse. Those circumstances, if it has been proven, then again the mother will be the stated mother can be prosecuted. Thank you so much for your patient listening. If there have been any doubts, queries relating to the content of the video, kindly address those issues in comment section below or otherwise through any of the social media links provided in description section. Thank you.